Well, guess what? We haven't heard it yet, but we might as well play it for this. It's Spectra. Haven't done it in a while. Serial numbers. Good luck. I'll be the last one standing. Two hands in the air. I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the battle. I'm a soldier. Yeah, I'm a fighter like Rocky. Put your flag on your back like Ali. Yeah, I'm the greatest. I'm stronger. Bet my dues can't lose. I'm a own ya. Yeah, I've been working my whole life. And now it's do or die. I am invincible, unbreakable, unstoppable, unshakable. They knock me down, I get up again. I am the champion. You don't know my name. You can't hurt me now. I can't feel the pain. I was made for this. Yeah, I was born to win. I am the champion.
Who's going to be the champion of Chatter's Win?
Did it for the glory.
Don't think that I did it for the pain. Yeah, I did it for the love of the game.
Number 7 is the one spot.
I'm taking all them old records. I'm breaking all your people watching on the TV. You go ahead and put your bets.
I got to pick another Chatter's Win because that's how random it is. The bot even picked itself. Let's do another one. Good luck, Chatter's Win.
Luda!
The C is for the courage I possess through the drama. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the N is necessary, cause I'm never giving up. See, they ask me how I did it, I just did it from the heart. Crushing the competition, been doing it from the start. They say that every champion is all about his principles. Carry.
And the quest for 6 continues. The San Francisco 49ers are going back to the Super Bowl.
That's right. Quest for 6 does continue. Now, what the heck's up with this freaking bot? If it picks another bot again, there's something wrong with it. I'm going to have to reset it. This happened a couple weeks ago. Says Top Shelf 222 is not following this channel. That's me. I don't even get that. There you go, Stephen P. Cool. That means you have to go buy another spot. I'm going to go get your Spectra. Just some random goodies I got.
Select 14 we can do. Check this out. Some old school Topps Chrome 2015. I'm thinking about doing some certifiedisms. How about some certifiedisms? 19 certified, 15, 4 autographs, Prism. All right, Steve, you're going to get one of these Chatters win packs. We'll random shuffle these up. We'll random which one you get after this break. You got to wait. Coming up next after this break. It's like a real TV show here. It's a teaser. Now you got to wait. You got to watch all my sponsors that I don't have. So who wants to hear a funny story that only happens to Chris Keller? A true CK story. I have like this strong box back there. I got it at Home Depot. It's heavy duty. It's used basically on job sites where you got to lock up your tools and stuff. And I have a lock on it. It pulls down. You stick it through and you lock it. It's a combination lock. Well, for some reason, I had the combination lock in my pocket. And while it was in my pocket, I was messing with it. I was spinning it around and I was just talking to people. It was kind of like a fidget spinner. I was messing with it. I took it. I put it back on the strong box. Thought nothing of it. Today, I go in and get the product out, and the code reset itself somehow. I couldn't get the freaking lock off the strong box. This was at about 4 o'clock today. I need to get all this product out for the breaks tonight. So I called my buddy, and he brought his Sawzall here, and we sawed through the lock, and we were able to get the product. Certifiedism. That's why I wish I had help here, because someone could be posting these breaks for me right now. I will. Someday. No doubt about it. I can post some breaks after this. Neil wants me to put the case up. 47 to 50. Case spots on Immaculate are $289, though, Keneal. That's what I was saying earlier, man. 47 of 50. And that's cheap. That's a 7 spot. 11 of 25. Because Immaculate's going up in price already. Everybody's trying to buy it. Nobody wants to sell it for cheap. So they're like, if you want to buy it, I'm selling it for this. Yeah, I got it open, though. He brought his Sawzall. It's kind of funny. 11 of 25. David Johnson. How's his numbers looking this year? 6. 6 of 199. And I told myself, I caught myself. First off, I thought I was going to lose. I'm like, what am I doing with this? It was in my jacket pocket. It ended up at home in my jeans or something. I'm like, why is this with me? I'm going to freaking lose this lock. I know it. So I brought it back. And it got reset. Whoa! That is a very, very rare Jimmy Garoppolo auto. That is might be the first one I pulled all season of him. 6 of 50. Oh, sweet! The Robinator. It's not Debo, but it is soon to be NFC champion Jimmy Garoppolo. Nice. Yeah, but then I'm going to lose the key, Rob. You know me. I'm going to lose the damn key. There's no doubt. That's a given. So I figured a combo lock would be better. Which is fine, provided I don't play with it. When you spin it around, it resets it, and then I probably messed the numbers up in my pocket. I don't know. I don't know what happened, but it locked on me. If I get a key one, you know that's definitely disaster waiting to happen there. $91 of $99.
Teams or serial numbers? I feel like serial numbers, you have better odds to get cards. 91 of 99. I feel like in a case or in a break, you're going to see more of the same serial number than you will the card with the same team. But that's just my brain. Drew Lock. Jalen is a 91. Here's another. Oh, it's 12. 12 of 99. I was not aware of that. I was thinking more along the lines of the team that's undefeated than the team to beat in the NFC right now. It's kind of, call me crazy, but pretty sure that's the Niner Nation. Dan Fouts. Damn, I thought that was the last card. I thought it was going to be an auto. Dan is 163 of 199. Oh, the other basketball. Yeah, that's what it was, Rob. That giant black DeWitt box. There he is. Radiant Rookie Patch Signatures. That's our boy. Marquise Brown.
Furry and Brown. Furry and Brown.
We're going to have to random that. Yes, Neil, if you can hear me, I will do that. And if anybody can type in and tell Neil, I will do that. We'll do Immaculate Contenderisms. It'll be Immaculate Contenders and the Prism. Good night, Rob. I pulled a nice Debo last night in something, maybe Phoenix. I think you might have even gotten it. 89 of 99. Tyson, are you around? That was 89. 37 of 99. Andrew Luck. Seven. 63 of 99. I'm going to post more Spectra. I'm going to put up an Immaculate Contenderisms tonight. Oh, I don't know, Stephen P. I got to... What are you talking about, Spectra? I have to do the numbers in my head about Immaculate Contenderisms. Nine of 50. Waxtopia, what up, dude? 9 of 50. TJ Hawkinson. There's Deontay. 46 of 60. Baker, Baker, Baker. No, Johnny, we did not, dude. There's that high voltage insert that you don't see many of. 6 of 25. The sixth spot. Michael Robe. Stephen Young, the mini goat. 84. 84 of 199. I am a champion. There he is. Riley Ridley signing like a madman. Looks like KK. He's a Radiant rookie. And the Radiant rookie is going to be going to 23 of 199. There you go, Billy Heisman. Trophy winner. Billy Heiss. Getting the urge tonight, popping in. Nice to see your name back in the randomizer, Billy Heiss. Oh, I don't know. I'm thinking about doing those, too. I got all kinds of random stuff. I got more Absolute. I got Certifiedisms. I'm going to put those on the website here. We're going to take a 2-minute hiatus and load up the website. Wasn't that cool, Johnny Z? That will never happen again. And then shortly after that, like 2 or 3 nights later, I pulled that one-of-one, beautiful black and silver-looking one-of-one, game-worn, game-used, game-worn jersey pieces of Emmett, Tony Dorsett, and Zeke. Autos. Triple auto game-used jerseys. One-of-one from... what was that from? This? The hell was that from? Absolute? Pat Tillman. Gosh. 2 of 10. Damn. Some sad shit there. John Fole. Yeah, I'm going to take a 2 or 3 minute hiatus right after this and load up some stuff on the site. I got requests for Immaculate. We got requests for some more older football mixers. 28 of 35 famous Jameis. Don't count him out yet. In the NFC South. Not looking too strong down there. 52 of 99. That's our boy. It is Marquise Brown.
Furry and Brown. Furry and Brown.
52. Raise number. Johnny F. Rashawn Gary. So am I going to be buying retail Prism for you? 48.50. I'm going to post more Spectra. I'm going to post a mini mix of Certifiedism. I'm going to post an NBA mixer. Oops, we got a redemption on the bottom of this one. Damn, he used the word sus. I haven't heard that in a long time. Got to sus it out, man. Cool. There he is, Nick Bosa, 55. Potential NFC Rookie of the Year. I wonder what it's like to be an NFC Rookie of the Year, defensive Rookie of the Year, and an NFC champion at the same time in your first rookie season, and potential Super Bowl champion. I'm not calling them Super Bowl champs yet. I'm calling them NFC champs. How about that? That's both wishful thinking and just going by the book right now. Odds, 25 of 99. I have a feeling we'll be seeing Ryan sooner than later. What case? Oh, the new Prism. All day. AAP. 3275. Robert Sanders, let's do a case of Spectra next week. I'm thinking about coming up with a promotion called XL Week. Get double points. Sweet, illustrious legends, orange of Joe Thomas. We're going to have to random that because we know oranges are not one of ones. I think these are orange. Or is that gold? That's a 10. Someone wants to look up illustrious legends, neon orange, Joe Thomas. Baker. Better start winning, dude. 12 of 60. This freaking dude. I mean, look at him. Look at him. Look at their colors. Look at their helmets. Look at his face. I mean, seriously, dude. I respect your talent, but why you got to be on the Packers? God, they annoy me. They annoy the shit out of me, actually. I don't even want to look at his card anymore. Building blocks, 64 of 99. Will Greer. I know, isn't it? It is a very punchable face. It's totally punchable, especially when he has his stupid mustache. I think he's the one photo's mustacheless, and the other one it's not fully in. But man, he's definitely someone you want to punch right in the freaking face. That's what I think of Aaron Rodgers. Check it out. It's a Debo. $60. Did the Robinator get it for his collection? Oh, he missed it. Johnny Foles gets it. $60 or $99. Michael collects him. The porn stash. There, it just feels so much better. One more time for good measure. All right. God, that relieves a lot of stress for me, sadly and sickly enough. We got two redemptions here, Marquise Brown and Joe Thomas. He is a weird-looking dude. The thing is, he dated the other love of my life, my fantasy love of my life, Olivia Munn. Do you guys remember Olivia Munn from G4 TV back in the day? She would host that show. Oh, her and Kay Adams. Beep. I tried to get Kay Adams to be my female breaker here at TSB, but it didn't go over too well. I think she wanted like $250,000 for 6 months, 2 hours a night, once a week. Tom Brady, number /99. Nice. Look at that. Steelers gold and everything. That's what a card looks like if you're a Steelers fan. Wow. Damn. And I could kind of care less about the Steelers, but I love that. Beauty. Let's see who gets it. Yeah, that is a nice card. That is a beauty of a card. 2 of 10. All Paninis to 10s are good. Select, Prism, and Spectre. Their golds to 10 are beautiful, especially the Select 10s. Would have to say it's one of my top favorite parallels of all time is a Select football number /10 gold. The 2. John. Man, there's a lot of freaking cards in two boxes of Spectre, man. 33/75 Brett Favre Ray. Oh, it's Just Ice. That's another good-looking card with the bluish Dark Ravens colors in that gold. Is that a tenner? No, it's 15. 7 of 15. Just Ice. 7. Mario T! What's up, Mario? I see you, man. I see you. I see you buying these spots in here. Thank you. Crap, my phone died about 40 minutes ago. I better go charge it. I have wife paranoia. And then again, if she needs to get a hold of me, she can just come and chat. So Joe came out first, followed by Marquise Brown. So Joe Thomas. And then Marquise. 1 and 2. 1 and 2. Joe Thomas and Marquise. Robert and Johnny.
All right, let's see which pack Stephen P. gets. How many we got there? Five?